Hello students, this is for the 6th semester BBA students of Mangalore University, the subject Marketing Management titled Advertising and Sales Management. Within a class alli, we shall have a quick look at the history of advertising. So advertising is not a new concept. It has been known to us from lot of years before, and even from the ancient cavemen in the Hindu to the modern digital marketing, there has been a great many changes in the advertising industry. So if you look into some of these images that used to be there in the walls, it has been changed now from the walls to the social media, but the concept being both the same. So there's a lot of similarity that we can observe in the traditional advertising and the modern advertisement. So this is again a image of the printing press that used to be there earlier. So printing press, this is I think the biggest invention, and this helped actually in the creating great print ads. So history of advertising in India also, if you can observe, the earlier newspapers had a glimpses, and it was more a written content. Pictures galana ashtagi alavadisade, it was more just a written format. The main objective being here was to inform. So information was the main idea behind advertising, and it was only through words that the images and messages used to be sent. Then if you can see history of advertising in little more detail, advertising is generally agreed to have begun alongside newspaper in the 17th century. So as in the 17th century we saw the concept of newspaper, advertisement also gradually grew at that point of time. In England, line advertisements in newspaper were very popular in the second half of the 17th century. You can see kelavond images and note bodniyo aladralli gamanisid hage, you can see the concept of advertisement which used to be there, often announcing the publication of a new book or the opening of a new play. So avaga advertisements products ge jaasti kodade, enadru hosa natakakku athwa hosa pustaka release aguvaga e baruvanta advertisement galagittu. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಕ್ರಮೇಣ ವೆನ್ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ ರೆವಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ಡ್, ವೆನ್ ಟೆಕ್ನಾಲಜಿಕಲ್ ಅಡ್ವಾನ್ಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಯಾವಾಗ ಆಯಿತೋ, ದೇ ವಾಸ್ ಅ ಮಾಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ಅಂಥ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಪೀಪಲ್ ವಾಂಟೆಡ್, ದೇ ವಾಸ್ ಅ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ರೀಸ್. ಸೊ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ರೀಸಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗುವಾಗ ದೇ ನೀಡೆಡ್ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಸೋಲ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಮಾಸ್. ಸೊ ಆವಾಗ ವಿ ಸಾ ದಿ ಹ್ಯೂಜ್ ಗ್ರೋತ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ನೀಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅಡ್ವರ್ಟೈಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್. ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಮಾಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ವಾಸ್ ಅ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ ರೆವಲ್ಯೂಷನ್. And to give importance to mass production, advertisement was essential. So then again we saw a lot of new technologies, mean the making of newspapers were very cost effective, cheaper, more available, and it was more frequently printed. So the most popular media avaga printing press e agittu. Advertisements were made bigger as there were more pages for them to promote, and dodda dodda advertisements galu picture galannu advertisement alli haklikke start aitu. And if you can see the pictures that is in the slide also, you can the words are only very less, and there's a huge picture that is there which depicts about the advertisement. So advertisers started to use simple headings describing the products. So simple headings and no jaasti images gala no use maatkondu advertisement maadidru. We can see the example of Pears soap. So that's about it. Next, when the printing press was growing, television advertisement also started having its presence in the year 1950s. So 1950s known as a decade of post-war II affluence. There was a neat sense of materialism. The television especially in America became the hottest consumer property because ellra maneli television alli itto, ellra maneli yavaga television hoyitu Americadalli avaga advertisements kuda alli jaasti hogta hoyitu. But in the countries like European countries alli ashtond irlila, broadcasting was quite strict. There was lot of control in the advertisement. So hagagi ಯುರೋಪಿಯನ್ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲಿ ಅಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಅಡ್ವರ್ಟೈಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ಗಳಿಲ್ಲದೆ ಅಮೆರಿಕನ್ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲಿ ಟೆಲಿವಿಷನ್ ಅಡ್ವರ್ಟೈಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಬಿಕಮಿಂಗ್ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲರ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೆಲಿವಿಷನ್ ಅಡ್ವರ್ಟೈಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಇಯರ್ 1941. ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ದ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ವಾಚಿಂಗ್ ಟೆಲಿವಿಷನ್ ಎಟ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೈಮ್. ದೆನ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಅಡ್ವರ್ಟೈಸಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ, in India we saw a lot of growth of advertising agencies even before the independence. So independence we observed that there was a popular advertising agency called as Indian Advertising Agency. That was the first Indian ad agency, and which is still growing very strong. So then we had the followed by the Calcutta Advertising Agency and Dattarams. So heegella namma deshadalli kuda advertising agencies were growing strongly and steadily even before the independence. And we can also observe that 1945 ralle we had the Advertising Agency Association of India. So hagagi the growth of advertisement was there even before the independence anta nam clear agottagutte. So it has been established by the establishment of the Audit Bureau of Circulation ABC in the year 1948. So ABC gave credibility to the claims andre ABC advertisement gala bagge credibility kodlike start aitu in the newspapers. So regarding their newspapers, so whichever credibility was given by the ABC aa advertisements ge jaasti popular hogta hoitu. Next, after post-independence advertising grew very strongly once again. There were a lot of branches of advertising agencies that got established. Many companies started giving works to these advertising agencies. The lot of improvements in the concept of selling was happening at that point of time. So he advertising agencies na mukantara many advertising establishments and clubs were also established. Then there was a phenomenal growth of media, especially now television matu cable connection gale avaga banto aga innu kuda advertisement ಗಳಿಗೆ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಸ್ಕೋಪ್ ಬಂತು. ಇದರೊಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ದೇ ವಾಸ್ ಲಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ರಿಸರ್ಚ್ ಮತ್ತು ರೀಡರ್ಶಿಪ್ ಸರ್ವೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಹೋದರು. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಅಡ್ವರ್ಟೈಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಗೆ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನಲೈಸೇಷನ್ ಬಂತು. ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ದೇ ವಾಸ್ ಅ ಲಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್. ಇವಾಗ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಸಿನಾರಿಯೋ ಆಫ್ ಅಡ್ವರ್ಟೈಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ನೋಡೋದಾದರೆ ದೇ ವಾಸ್ ಹಾಕರ್ಸ್ ನಮ್ಮ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾರ್ಗದಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಂತು ಕೂಗುವರಿಂದ ಹಿಡಿದು ಇವಾಗ ಡಿಜಿಟಲ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಾದವರೆಗೆ ದೇ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಲಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಯುನೋ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವೈಸೇಷನ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಅಡ್ವರ್ಟೈಸಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟಿಗೆ ಹಾಕರ್ಸ್ನವರು ಅಥವಾ ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಟ್ ಕ್ರೈಯರ್ಸ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಮಾರ್ಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಬದಿಲಿ ನಿಂತು ಬೊಬ್ಬೆ ಹಾಕ್ಕೊಂಡು ಅವರ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ನ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಮಾಹಿತಿ ಕೊಡುವರಿಂದ. Then we saw next was print media. Adra nantra we saw a lot of television advertising that became popular, and nowadays we see a lot of digital media. And fortunately the younger generation is more interested in the digital media, social media. Hagagi the advertising industry also has understood it, and there is a combination of both the traditional and the modern media used by the advertising industry. This is the glimpse of few advertisements that was popular. Few pictures are there. You can see the brand like Glucose D, Hamam, Lux, Amul, etc. Okay, students. Thank you very much.